I caught me a bead from that guy.